guys, welcome. This is my first video I will do. Before playing, I will talk about myself for, I don't know, 1 minute. My name is Jonathan, and yeah, I'm here to make some videos about gaming and other stuff. Mostly, you know, scary games. Today, guys, we're gonna play, Fear of Phantom, Home Alone. It's a scary game, but sorry for my bad speaking. I originally come from Sweden. I don't speak English normally. I speak Swedish, so yeah, I hope you understand that. So let's begin. Episode Home Alone. Oh, I didn't. I didn't be able to read that. But Fear of Phantom, episode 1, Home Alone, July 12th. I didn't want to put this up on Reddit just for it to be called a piece of fiction. I didn't even know where to start. Excuse us, my lack of good storytelling. Alright, I guess I just start. I was in the middle of the summer. My parents had left for the weekend due to a work trip, which means I was all by myself for a weekend. Also, I felt like I do have to mention that my sleep schedule was really messed up around this time. I would sleep and get just about time of the day. I thought I did this plan of fixing that. Sorry for my bad speaking and the bad quality of the mic. Need anything? Make sure you check up. Okay, space to get up. Again, sorry for the bad quality. Sorry for the bad speaking. You know, I am not English. I am Swedish, but I can talk English. So I hope it's okay. Make sure to check it on the door before opening. Take care, honey. Sure thing, mom. Dad and may be back on Sunday evening. Why are you being so paranoid, mom? I'm 14. I'm thinking I'm gonna take a lift and I'm probably gonna order some pizza. Should we take something? We cannot. I guess we I'll put down something. Wait. Oh. No need to order the thing. Already made you a sample this morning. Check the fridge. Alright, we shall check the fridge then. Oh, we made one here. The light is watching TV while I guess we go to the living room, I guess. Thank you. That's not okay. Did you guys see that? Somebody went up the stairs. Oh, hell no. I don't like that. Oh shit, this is fucking. I don't like that. Done it now, I guess. 12:38 a.m. Alright. In about a few hours. Wait, I guess it's time to go to sleep now. No? Oh yeah. Sometimes that late, the kids. I shouldn't get here. I'm here from the father. Alright, well. Touch mom address. You dear? Okay, I can't respond yet. Oh! Thank you. Alright, this is not good. Oh, he broke in. Oh my god. Oh no, this is not nice. Is he cleaning the door even if he broke down a window? He's inside, why shall he like cling cling thing like that? Why? He's inside. Nope. No, I'm not gonna do it. I'm waiting for a cop to come. Please let the cops come. He said, don't answer the door, no matter what it does. So I'm not gonna answer the door. Stop. Stop. No, it's not, did not stop. I'm going to stick now. I don't know if I want to. Alright, I'll get out, but I will not open the door. I will check through the window. Wait. No. It might be Paula at the door. Because we heard a window crack. He might be inside and Paula is blinging the door. He's inside. That's new, I know it. It's gonna be a jump scare. I don't like this. It's gonna be... I'm scared.